Welcome back. As we start to wind the show down this morning, we are going to the air to check up on Kate one more time to see how things are going. Kate, how's the altitude treating you?
Good morning. You are joining me at the Fall River Hot Air Balloon Festival. As you can see, we are up in the air with pilot Dave Christensen. He is taking us across the lands of Hot Springs, South Dakota. As you can see from the views, you can get the Black Hills, you get the plains. It's amazing up here. We are here with Dave. How long have you been flying hot air balloons?
I started flying in 1983, so 41 years now.
Yeah, and what keeps you coming back to hot air balloons and events like this?
Oh, every flight is different. It's fun to share that experience with new people. Enjoy flying in different areas, meeting new people.
And you're from Hot Springs, so you come down to the Fall River Hot Air Balloon Festival as often as you can. What other events are you looking forward to this year?
Next up is Strata Bowl, which is just south of Rapid City, weekend after Labor Day. Next big one for us is a group going down to Albuquerque to fly Balloon Fiesta with 700 of our friends.
Yeah, so that sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun. It's a great community in the hot air balloons. Now, we just had to add some hot air into the balloon. Tell us a little bit more about your hot air balloon and kind of what goes into inflating these balloons.
It's a really simple aircraft, simple idea. Add hot air, it rises, but there's a lot involved. We have about 3 tons of hot air above us. We've got a pretty amazing heater here in order to get that warm. It's a pretty cool thing to be part of, yeah.
Yeah, and you've got some special kind of parts of your balloon that not everybody else has. What are those?
Oh, this one has turning vents, so we don't have to turn our heads left and right to see different directions. We can spin the whole balloon left
and
right.
Yeah, and so we are getting all sorts of views. You guys can see all of the views that we're seeing. And that hot air getting pumped up is pretty loud, so we're just taking some pauses. Now, I'm wondering, Dave, how do you prepare for something like this? We have never been in a hot air balloon, so how do you prepare for something like this, kind of getting used to it?
Well, for a flight like this morning, by far weather is the biggest consideration. We need to make sure the winds are right, need to make sure we don't have clouds, rain, thunderstorms, that type of thing. So weather is really important.
Yeah, and we were lucky enough to have Eric Gardner kind of give us a great weather forecast ahead of today. We are heading through some winds right now. Now, what's important about the weather when you're flying a hot air balloon? Why do you want to make sure it's clear?
So we're, part of the wind. We're part of the sky. We go where the winds take us. So it's pretty important to know what's going on.
Yeah, to always stay on top of it. Well, you can check out all of these hot air balloons tomorrow at 6 a.m. at the Hot Springs Municipal Airport. They are launching balloons all weekend long. Show up tomorrow at 5 a.m. Make sure to bring your lawn chairs, snacks, cameras, maybe a sweater. It's going to be a lot of fun. Maybe some bug spray. Don't forget the bug spray.